Let's take a closer look at what's inside this miniature Orbeez container. First, I'll remove the plastic wrap to see what we're working with. Okay, let's try this. Yeah, I figured it won't be that easy, but instead of cutting into it, I'll try to use a pair of pliers to open it. Okay, that worked. So inside there's a plastic cylinder that's textured and has these bumps to make it look like a bunch of Orbeez. Not bad.